Children of the 90s study recruited pregnant women 21 years ago around the Bristol area. And since then, it's followed up the women and their offspring and their partners, looking at how they develop, how their health changes, and the factors that relate to those processes. The findings of Children of the 90s have run from around the time of birth, when it contributed to demonstrating that putting babies on their back to sleep was not detrimental to them, right the way through to more recently, identifying genetic variants that relate to a whole host of traits, from obesity to height to blood pressure to cholesterol levels, virtually everything you can think of.
We've got a really wide set of data here in Alsbach. So we've got lab-based measures such as blood type and saliva, all sorts of fluids and cells. And then we've also got interviews, questionnaires, genetic data, a really, really wide range of data. The DNA is collected in a number of different ways. It can be through blood or through saliva. The samples will then be stored and the DNA can be extracted using the various machines that they've got in the labs.
One of the unexpected things is how samples collected many years ago, which we didn't really know what they were going to be used for, have now become topics of scientific research. For example, the placenta were collected 21 years ago when the original women recruited to the study gave birth, and they were stored and kept, and no one was really doing any research on them. But recently, several groups have now been utilising the placentas for doing work on them. Alsbach data are being utilised by researchers in many countries, United States of America, Canada, Australia, New Zealand, most countries in Europe, South Africa, Brazil, etc. And also funding for the study is being obtained from funding agencies based in many countries other than Britain.
Well, aside from Alsbach being the route to my PhD, I feel really, really lucky to be able to use it because it's such a rich resource. We've got data on so many different things, so it's really, really useful. It's a great starting point for my PhD.
Alsbach means the opportunity of being involved in the world's leading study of its kind, and as someone who's been interested in everything from socio-economic differentials in health through to the latest genetic technologies, it's an extraordinary study that combines work at all levels in looking at how factors come together to influence human development.
The vision that someone had 20 years ago to collect all this data that now I can use for my PhD 20 years in the future is just astounding.